So what I'm going to be talking about today is esports and virtual reality systems. And I have this little device here that I came across to kind of illustrate virtual reality systems. So let me just get that started, pass it around. What you need to do is take your glasses off, if you're wearing glasses, and just review, look around 360 degrees, and then pass it around. Give you an idea of where virtual reality is these days. That box costs like $10, and it's very impressive. That application there is a very simple one. Now, unfortunately, my phone times out after about 10 minutes, so if it does, the screen does go black, make sure you turn and look 360 all the way around. If it does go black, talk to Bob Snow. He can fix it. Okay, so when I started this, I knew very little about esports. And one of the main reasons I wanted to do the briefing is to kind of motivate myself to learn about it. And these things are incredibly popular. I mean, there are huge stadiums filled with spectators for some of these sports. And I have some statistics later on that will demonstrate just how big this is. I'm going to show a video here, an introductory video from CNBC, about a team from Marysville University that traveled to Hong Kong for an international championship. And some of the students on this team